Hi, my name is Chris Boss and I'm a construction consultant. Today we're going to talk about how to clean painted walls. Obviously you don't want to use something abrasive because you'll wear through the paint and you'll see the primer or the wall behind it. You don't want to go for that. What you're going to use is a rag. These are fantastic. Mr. Cleaner pads, magic erasers, and a little dish detergent. First thing you're going to do is take your rag and you're going to fold it into what's called a burnish, which is where you tuck all the ends so that you have no seams on one side. Now I've gotten this a little bit wet. It just needs to be a little bit moist, not dripping wet. I'm going to put a little bit of this dish detergent. Now, if the stain's a little more stubborn and it's not coming out, that's where I recommend these magic erasers. And believe it or not, they really are magic. They feel like just a flimsy piece of foam, but what you do is you get them wet. And these things will take off almost any stain. Now, that's how to clean a painted wall. If it doesn't come off with this, you may have to consider painting. Thanks for watching. Chris Boss here.